I've got to find a way out of here.
Listen, dirtbag! Keep an eye out for some punk in a red Hawaiian shirt. If you see him, call me at once. Am I understood?
Yes! Yes, sir!
I'm heading out!
Hello? Are you there? Pick up the radio if you can hear this. I know you're there. I've been tracking you since you and Val arrived.
Who are you?
I'm the guy who's going to tell you how to survive. Call me Doyle.
How do I know I can trust you?
Well, for starters, how about the fact that I haven't turned you in? That radio has a bio-reader. Since I know you're there, I could have ratted you out already.
Good point. Keep talking.
Listen, you need to get out of there and quickly. I'll help you as much as possible, but you don't have much time. There's an exit that will lead to a small camp. Be careful as you go. This area is crawling with mercenaries.
By the way, name's Jack Carver.
My reports say you're in a red shirt. I suggest you grab some body armor and cover it, or you'll be easily spotted. Hey, some good news. I'm picking you up much more strongly now. I suggest you search the huts for weapons and equipment. Stay low and avoid contact if possible. You don't really want to alert the guards.
Never mind.
You in the shirt. You want some of this?
I've been able to tie your compass in with the transceiver. This means that now I can supply you with the bearings marker. It should give you a rough idea of where to go, at least.
All prepared here. Please prep the takeoff area. All teams begin liftoff procedure.
Use your binoculars to survey the surroundings. Notice that they have a sound enhancer and movement tracker. Dr. Krieger has fitted everyone
SOBs
on the island with locator signals that you can track using the binoculars.
Can do!
Try to acquire one of their vehicles and drive to the helicopter refueling pad. It's on the other side of the island. From there, you can use one of their boats to escape. care. The mercenaries are trained to work together. If you alert one, they will bring others. I think they may be keeping Val in the old carrier refueling station. You're going to have to check it out up close, I'm afraid.
Carrier?
Yes. The Japanese Navy beached one of their light carriers on this island during World War II. Crow's mercenaries have refitted it into a helicopter refueling station.
Deal has stranger by the minute.
You don't know the half of it. Just be careful.
Tell me, how do I get in?
I've only been there once, but I remember there was a hole in the side. You should be able to get in there. I suggest you avoid the open sea. Their radar systems will pick you up easily on the water. They have attack helicopters guarding this whole area.
Damn it! I'm sealed in.
Make your way to the top of the carrier. You should be able to procure a boat from the upper deck. While you're in the carrier, see if you can spot any sign of Val. We need to know where they're taking her.
Crow's gonna have our ass if we can't find that guy.
I don't get it. There must be a couple of dozen guys between where they blew up that boat and here. How did he get all the way over here?
I don't know. But unless we want to be cleaning latrines for the rest of the year, we'd better find him. And quick!
Did you report to the refueling station immediately? Repeat, Team Alpha, please report to the refueling station immediately.
Don't know what that was.
Take you out. I got a bullet with you. Okay.
Come out and fight!
Doing my best to track both you and the hostile, yes, but all the metal is interfering with your signal. You're pretty much on your own right now.
You hear something? Man, I'd hate to be the guy he's gonna be questioning. He looked pissed.
You hear something?
Officer.
technician. Check all connections and generators. All power coupling must be checked.
Any sign of Val?
No. Not unless she was cleverly disguised as a mercenary intent on killing me.
Who's over there?
We're under full attack here. I think he's looking
Where
for the girl.
He? Well, he ain't gonna find her. We're taking her to the bunker.
Don't move! Oh.
No sign of Val herself, but I found her camera. There's also a file here on some joker named Krieger.
This archipelago is the ideal location for my research. These islands are isolated from international shipping lanes, so I am free to do my work without interference from the outside world. This work will take time, but a measure of the future of mankind depends on the success of my research here. I will not fail my destiny.
Doyle, they're taking Val to somewhere called the Bunker. Where's that?
I know where that is, but it's heavily guarded. Get a boat, and I'll meet you.
I'm on my way.
What was that?
All personnel, there is an...
Get down!
Thank you.
chance is to disrupt the entire communication grid. That's the only way to cause enough confusion for you to escape completely. To do that, we need to get you to Kabatu. Head east to find it, because you're not going to be able to stop and ask for directions. The mercenaries have established a communications facility here. You need to disrupt their communications by destroying the satellite dish. That will create enough confusion for you to escape, and then we can focus on finding them.
What was that?
Should be able to see the old World War II fort on the hill now. Get up there and destroy the communication center as soon as you can. Thank you.
or something?
More likely to encounter resistance on marked paths. If you keep to the jungle, your odds suddenly get a whole lot better.
Yeah, but why can't we just all use cell phones or something like that? Come on, it's the 21st century here. How come we don't use satellites?
We can't use satellites because
squelched by our dampening
them. Did you hear that?
I'll get to backup!
No!
Thank you.
Did you see something?
Where is he? Where is he? Where did he go?
Slight problem, Jack. Looks like they've locked down the door to the comm center.
That's not good. What the hell do we do now?
It's risky, but I should be able to bypass the security lock from here. Stand by.
Stand by, he says. That's rich.
You've been spotted. I've got sea and air targets coming your way. They appear to be approaching from the north.
That's just great.
That's it. The security's been broken. Get into the building.
this strain of mutagen is more potent than I originally anticipated. The test subjects are demonstrating superhuman qualities, but are somewhat unstable. I am concerned they may become difficult to control. I have taken the precaution of using my own DNA as a carrier for the strain. Perhaps this will give them some primordial instinct linking them to me. Then I should be able to control them. The next test subjects will be ready for incubation soon.
Who's there? Crap!
The comm center is powered by a gas generator. If you plant a demolition pack on the fuel tank, the blast should be enough to destroy the whole facility.
Oh, a demolition pack. Right. Good thing I remembered to pack a few of those.
Don't be difficult. It's unprofessional. The mercenaries use demo packs to clear brush on the islands. If you look around, you should be able to find some that you can appropriate. Side of the island. It's important I don't compromise my company. We have to secure the area first.
Right.
The mercs sometimes use hang gliders to get around the islands. You do know how to fly a glider, don't you?
No, but I learn real fast when people are shooting at me.
looks like they're pretty excited about the damage to the communications tower. I'm headed in, but I need a diversion. Why don't you blow up the armory in their camp? That should create enough of a distraction for me to slip through.
So, you're telling me to blow something up to divert their attention from the other thing I blew up? Brilliant.
All vehicle support groups, prepare for assault. Ensure all vehicles are ready for immediate operation.
Stop talking like that. You know, if Crow hears that crap, he'll be catching it bad.
Yeah, like he'd be out here with grunts like us.
I'm just saying, that's all.
Here. Oh.
is frantic. Now's your chance. Take a vehicle if you can and get to the pier. I'm on my way to you now.
Oh, joy.
How did you know that?
I've been expecting you. They've moved the girl. Get in. Get under there. If they see you, we're both dead.
Who's gonna see us?
You don't wanna know. I'll be in touch.
They usually take important prisoners to the bunker on the other side of the island.
The other side?
They have a radar observation center there that would have spotted us. You'll have better luck cutting through the research facilities.
What kind of research?
I can't talk about that now. Just keep an eye out for anything moving. And if you see anything that looks dangerous, well, it is.
Lost contact!
What the hell was that?
Bro, what a damn guy! Look, whatever's happening there, it can't be as bad as what's happening here! That's all you're getting!
Whatever that was, I hope it was the only one.
Where are you? I'm having a hard time tracking your signal.
How the hell should I know? I'm in some kind of cave.
Right. The seawater pumping station.
Damn it, we lost the lights. That's all I need.
Just look for the elevator. That should get you to the research facility.
Sure.
What was that? What's that sound?
Did you see something?
You there!
It's all over for you, chump! This place is total chaos.
I suspect by destroying the comm center, you caused mayhem throughout all the islands. The Trigens must have taken this opportunity to escape. Fascinating. Trigens are what Dr. Krieger researches. They're biogenetically engineered primates.
We read you. Hold your position. We have scrambled the team for assistance. Do not engage the Trigens. Repeat. Do not engage the Trigens.
The scientist in the main supervision area of the treetop research facility should know where Val is. You're going to need to get that information from them.
Alpha team, check out the control center. Data team, secure the forest perimeter. Eyes and ears, people. Keep it tight.
Doyle, what the hell are they doing here?
It's all part of Krieger's plan, Jack. He's cooked up a serum which enhances every organ and muscle in the recipient's body. So far, he's just been using it on primates. At least as far as I know. The only drawback to the serum is that it decreases the recipient's mental resistance, so it makes them all Krieger controls them. Here's a newsflash. I just picked up a mayday from Jerry Spatzig, the lead scientist there. He's trapped in a room surrounded by a whole mess of Trigens. He should have a card that will allow you to access all secured areas. You will need that to save Val.
And he had a key card on him. Unfortunately, he's not feeling too talkative right now. I overheard something about a bunker, though.
Some reinforcements to your location. It looks like you're about to be in a world of hurt. You need to get your ass in gear. That gets you into the research area in the canyon. The gates to the compound appear to be closed. You'll have to figure out something for that yourself.
Like what?
You seem to have a knack for blowing things up. Maybe you should try that.
Yeah, I could use some more attention to myself.
It's him! I'll get help!
Oh!
Affirmative!
You want some of this?
You got nothing on me! On it!
What the hell?
Bring it on!
I saw something.
You're screwed, pal!
Thank you.
That should do nicely. Tell you, but it's more fun to make you wonder.
Listen up. I've hacked into the secure channels, and it looks like Valerie is being transferred to a chopper.
Oh, man!
They must be taking her to Pagawa, Yucatan. You'll have to make it through this bunker to get to the landing strip. The problem is, everybody knows you're coming.
Right now, I'm so pissed off, it doesn't matter if they know it or not.
Thank you.
there. I hope the Tritons don't get through.
Don't worry about it, Doc. We've got plenty of security.
Who's there?
Whoa! What the heck is that?
What are you seeing?
I have absolutely no idea, but it sure as hell ain't no monkey.
Hey!
I'll take you down!
Thank you.
You hear something?
This is Flight Control. Prepare for the arrival of Vulture 13.
Shows you near the Trigen holding. Mercenaries have arrived. Move it, Jack. You don't have much time.
Constantine, CIA. I'm here on assignment.
You could have mentioned that back in port. How did I get so lucky?
None of the other beach bombs had special forces training.
You had me checked out?
Company policy.
Then you know I'm a bit out of practice.
It's just like riding a bike.
I'm listening.
CIA has an undercover operative on this island. We lost contact almost 10 weeks ago.
Jack, are you there?
Doyle?
Mission accomplished.
Doyle, it's Val. Where are you?
We'll catch up later. You've got to keep moving. Go inland a few hundred yards and you'll find cages holding untrained trigens. You've got to release them. That should keep the security forces off your back for a while.
Copy that.
Untrained trigens? You mean some of them are trained?
Come on.
Jack, help me and I can help you. And the first thing you can do to help is take out that regulator.
Right, I'll do it, but I want to know what's going on here.
We'll meet at Krieger's main archives after you destroy the regulator.